All right, I'm going to show you how to add animated GIF files, GIF files to Scratch. First thing we're going to do is do a Google image search. One way to get there is to go to images.google.com. Another way is just search for whatever you want to in Google and click on images at the top of the screen. I'm looking for Finn the Human. And I want an animated GIF file, GIF file. So I click Search Tools, and I'm looking for Type Animated. Now each of these has a background. What I really want is one that doesn't have a background. So if I click on Color and choose Transparent, I get one that's already cut out. This one's good. Now just right-click and choose Save Image As, in order to save the animated GIF to your computer. Next, we go to the Scratch website and we are going to log in. We're logging in because if we don't, when we try to add our animated GIF file, we'll get this error message: sorry, Scratch was unable to load. But as long as we log in first, sign in first, then it'll load properly. We can delete the default sprite either by right-clicking and pressing delete, or going to the scissors and then clicking on it. We're going to add a new sprite by clicking Paint New Sprite and then clicking Upload Costume from File. Once it loads, you'll want to check out the individual frames. It usually leaves the first frame blank, so we can delete that one. And one of the frames might have a white background to it. You could go in and try to delete all that white, or just delete that entire frame. That's probably the easiest thing to do. So now each of these frames is loaded so that if we change the background here, change it to a different backdrop, the sprite is cut out on the background. Let's add some code to our sprite and just test them out and make sure that everything works properly. When that's clicked, forever, switch to the next costume. Move 10 steps, and oh, if you're on the edge, bounce. Let's set the size to 50% and set the rotation style to left right. The animation's working, he's moving, he's bouncing off the edges. The problem is that he's walking backwards. So this is a problem with this animated GIF file. It's facing the wrong direction, but there's an easy fix. We just take each frame and press this button right here, flip left right. Sprites need to be facing east by default. Let's test it out. That looks good.